How can you put that into words, how much that means to you, first champion?
That's huge for me. It's been a goal of mine since I was little. And we haven't had a state champion since 31 years. I just want to rewrite history today. So I went out there and I did it.
How tough is it wrestling the same opponent? Is that your third time wrestling him?
That was my fourth time wrestling
Fourth time today. This season. You know, how tough is it kind of keeping that same composure going through every match?
Just go out there, didn't change anything. I knew he'd come out strong for revenge, but try to stick with it like I have all year wrestling him. I went out there and got it done.
Can you describe the emotion, losing the state championship last year and then coming back here and finally getting it?
Yeah, made me excited wanting to come back this year and get what I didn't get last year. Yeah, it was upsetting, but that made me want to work harder in the wrestling today and the off season. And I think it helped the show a lot.
Anything you specifically changed in your off-season routine to get you going and get you prepared for a type of run like this?
Just did actual wrestling camps, lifting, whatever I could to get myself better.
Yeah, you practiced the backflip before? Or?
No, it's just something I was always able to do.
Yeah, me too.
Congrats.
All right, thank you.